One of the things I don't like about my Sony FX3 is the top handle. It's just too small and the XLR module isn't removable. This means if I want to attach any accessories to the camera, now I'm forced to use a third-party top handle. But here's the problem. If I end up using a different top handle, I lose my XLR inputs, which kind of defeats the purpose of getting an FX3 in the first place. So I got this handle extension from Condor Blue that not only makes the handle bigger, but it also offers a NATO rail, which I'm able to attach different accessories like a monitor or a recorder. And what I like about this extension handle is that it has several quarter 20 mounts with RE locator pins for any anti-twist accessories, and on the rear, it has a cold shoe mount, which I usually use for my Rode wireless transmitter. It's also super easy to put on and take off, and it matches the color of the camera. If you guys are interested in checking out my full FX3 build, there will be a link down below.